Base camp.
Alright.
Dr. Squatch, Star Wars bundle. At least I think so. I mean, it could be something else from Dr. Squatch, but I highly doubt it, since I got all my other packages. But ever since they released this thing, ever since they even put the teaser on Instagram, they showed, like, a galaxy teaser, or just not even a galaxy, just, like, a black stream with a bunch of stars. It's like, bro, no way. No way they actually bring a Star Wars collection to Dr. Squatch. Like, my favorite soap brand, and oh my god. My favorite soap brand and my all-time favorite, like, movie franchise or any media thing. Look at that. Star Wars, Dr. Squatch, 4 specially crafted soap bars. Alright, let me get this thing out of the plastic. Let's get rid of the cardboard box. Alright. It looks like a keyboard. It kind of does. Yeah, it's got, like, a keyboard type box. Dude, look at the box. It's got, like, look at it. It's got, like, the, little, like, white, it's, I don't think the camera's picking it up, but now it does, look at the little, like, white dots, like, stars and stuff. Is it soap? It is soap. Alright, so how do you open this thing? Kind of got a nick down the edge here, F, kind of wanted to keep the box kind of all together. Oh, here we go, okay, it opens up like this. Right? Come on, here we go. Here we go. Magnetic. Oh, I can smell them already. Oh my god. Look at that. We got Kenobi, Yoda, Vader, and Maul, bro. Oh, that one smells great. I mean, they're all gonna smell great, of course. Yeah. Oh, I definitely like the Kenobi one the most. Also, I read on the internet somewhere, I think. Where is this? Ingredients, oil, sand. It's kind of funny. Ironically, the Darth Vader soap has sand in it, and, you know, Anakin has always been a hatred of sand. So, it's kind of funny that the Darth Vader soap has sand in it. Bro. Huge shout out for Dr. Squatch. Like, oh, wait, time out. Oh, that's cool. Actually, let's take all the soaps out and show you guys real quick. Actually, this. It's kind of dope. You take all the soaps out, and they have the lightsabers underneath. Look at that. Kind of, the camera's kind of sucking right now, I'm sorry, but there's General Kenobi, Yoda, Vader, and Maul's, bro. That's so cool, bro. Yeah, shout out, dude, yeah, shout out to Dr. Squatch, bro. Huge collab, bro. Huge collab. Definitely gotta keep this box as a collector's box. It kind of sucks it got nicked on the end here, but hey, it is what it is. It was definitely the people that were shipping it, not Dr. Squatch. Dude. Oh, I messed this one up. Bro, it's like Christmas in July, dude. Actually, like Christmas in July. Oh my god. In a galaxy of synthetic detergents filled with harsh chemicals, Dr. Squatch creates a disturbance in your clean routine by bringing new hope to your soap with only the finest ingredients that are sure to bring balance to your shower destiny. Dude, that is so cool. That is. Oh my. Dude, look, it's got the little Disney thing in the bottom, bro. This is so cool, bro. I gotta find somewhere to put this, dude. I gotta find somewhere to put this.